The tumultuous relationship between Mark Wheeler and Taylor Rising continued last week at Unlisted. It was Mike Marston and Mark Wheeler going toe-to-toe to determine who was the number one contender for Young Myles and the Superkick Championship. And it would be Mike Marston coming out on top and getting his hand raised high. Will Taylor Rising and Mark Wheeler explode? It's set in stone. Marston, Myles for the Superkick Championship. And Stratosphere would avoid being initiated into the Superkick Hall of Pain by Trent Gibson. The Kings of the Six, Chambers and Decker, taking on Solo Ali and Dallas Kyle. But there was a third newcomer, Blake. He would come to the aid of Ali and Kyle as they would get the massive upset over the Kings of the Six. This is Superkick'd Unlisted! Welcome everybody to Toronto, Ontario, Canada! And welcome to Superkick'd! I'm the voice of Superkick'd, Chris Morrison, and this man, right here, Mike Marston, is the number one contender for the Superkick Championship!
Come here. Huh? You come here. Come inside. Let's go. Come here. Sit down. Huh? Hey, Myles. Huh? Where are you? Huh? Look at me. Look at me straight into my eyes. Huh? Young Myles, where you at? I'm right here in the middle of your ring, champ. Huh? Where you at? If you are a man, you gonna come right now in this ring. Huh? Where you at? Where? All right. All right.
Well, Mike Marston wanted him. And Mike Marston is gonna get him. Here is the Superkick champion, Young Myles.
What's up? You got something to say?
I can.
I don't back down from nobody. Let's go.
Next week, it's gonna be you versus me. For this championship, the Superkick Championship. Are you ready for this?
Are you ready for this?
I am. Oh yeah, man. Listen, there is nothing personal. I respect you, but I don't like you. And you have something that I want. And I'm gonna get it.
Mike Marston vowing to one day be the Superkick champion. Will that day be a week away? Not if Young Myles has something to say about it. Arguably one of the most anticipated championship matches in Superkick history coming up next week.
Hey, shut the fuck up.
Hi, welcome to Stratos' Corner.
You make some sound effects on the show? Like, you don't have someone do it for you?
We have in post. We'll take care of it.
Oh, okay. Post, yeah.
Hi, listen. It's my guest, Mark Wheeler. No.
Okay. I get the gun effect, you know?
That's pretty cool.
How's everything? Pretty good. How about you, man?
Oh, fantastic.
Fantastic. Where are your hockey stick with you?
Thanks. Well, Little Caesars sponsoring Strauss's Corner. Please, hopefully. I'm probably going to have to blur that out because...
You make it stupid. Actually... I don't know if you want to say that. It's a stupid idea. That's
pretty... Okay, Caesars or sure. Something or Little. We'll figure it out. But
Little?
Imagine
just Little?
Some... Yeah, I'll be like... Caesars.
Oh.
Don't have those drinks. I don't have those. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Hold on. Sit down.
Oh, yeah. What a gentleman. Wow. Wow, Stratos. You outdone yourself, dude. Wow.
Hey, look at that.
Look at that. It's perfect. Take a seat. No, go sit down. I'm so sorry. Taylor, watch where you're walking.
I'm sorry.
Oh, sorry. I thought you said you're sorry.
You good?
You blocking me? You're not. You're good. Stay, don't move.
Oh,
go on. Wow. I'm sorry.
You good?
Good.
You have a great. What's
happening? What are these, Mark? Can you explain?
Where'd you?
I found them in your bag.
No, that's just Advil.
Fair enough.
That's totally Advil. Why are you going in my bag?
I wasn't.
You said you were.
Did I?
You just did.
We'll cut that in post.
Okay. Don't cut that. Just don't. Okay. I'm already grinning this.
Hold on, I got some questions for you.
My bag, zip it always. Oh,
I thought I did.
Go on.
Pick one. I threw this over at, young Myles. Mortal Kombat or Street Fighter?
Street Fighter.
Wow, so much confidence in that, everybody.
It's my game, my childhood.
Street Fighter as well.
You play video games. What are you lying to him?
I
made you play it, and you hated it.
Talked over him.
And I whooped her ass in every round.
Yeah?
Trying to leave the kicks. The kicks all day. Stupid. It's not cool. I picked Ken.
Why would you pick Ken?
Because Ken's good. Ken's great. The same character. What's the difference?
Blank.
That's pretty sweet.
No? Yeah. But what about Killer Instinct? That's the one you have to go with. It's always a setup. I go Mortal Kombat or Street Fighter, but you're supposed to say Killer Instinct.
Killer Instinct. Glacier.
Exactly, man.
Glacier's the best.
He's not the best.
Okay, well, he's my favorite as a kid.
Okay, that's cool.
See?
So you're a huge, hold on.
Well, I'm sorry. Those are blank.
What?
These are all... They're blank. There's nothing on these cards.
Right here.
There's nothing
you
there.
You love the Power Rangers. That was a good thing.
I'm a fan, yes.
You're a fan?
Old stuff.
Old stuff, yeah. Yeah. But you're a liar.
Why am I a liar?
Were you there for the stunt show at Skydome? Huh?
Okay.
Floor seats.
Okay.
Floor the seats, buddy.
I'm not
you weren't even born.
Doesn't matter. I grew up watching it. As I grew up, I watched it.
Okay.
Asshole.
Who's your favorite?
I'm sorry.
Billy?
No, Billy isn't here. Yeah. I like Zach.
Yeah, Zach was cool.
Yeah,
Zach's pretty cool.
Did that hip-hop dancing?
Karate? It was like capoeira.
Yeah, capoeira is sick though, right?
Yeah. Probably my favorite form of fighting.
I think top five for me.
Top five.
Like, actually, the first. Like, number one. Whoa. If I could do it, I would do it in the ring, but I can't do it.
No problem.
What?
No problem. I like that. This guy over here.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Don't smile.
Don't smile.
Do you like movies?
I'm a fan of movies, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Like, you can get the whole, James Bond thing. It's just one. Golden Gun?
Yeah. Yeah.
Is that like
what's your question, sorry?
Do you like James Bond movies?
I've never seen it. I'm sorry.
Golden Eye, 1964?
Love that game.
Okay.
Oh, James Bond!
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
It's
a long day.
Yeah, no problem.
That's a long day. Yeah. The game is great, yeah.
Cool. Yeah, okay. Who would be your favorite character in that game? You definitely played four player, right?
You have to.
Who's your guy? Who's your guy?
So, I like being cheap. You know what I'm
going to
say?
You can't be. There's no way.
The low cry chops. Ha,
ha,
no guns, just fists.
That is actually pretty hard.
It's very hard.
That's actually.
It can go on forever.
That's pretty cool.
Me? Hours.
Yeah, Siberian Special Forces.
Okay. All right.
He looks so sick.
It's pretty sick.
I like that guy. Damn. What the hell?
What do you look for?
What do you look for?
What do you mean?
What do you mean? Be respectful. Thank you. Okay? Be respectful, please.
I'm sorry, man.
I thought you were professional today. I don't understand what the problem is.
Hold on. Hold on. Yeah? Okay. Whoa.
What's the problem?
Fair enough. That is huge news. I will announce that as soon as I get off the phone with you.
Oh, what is it?
Nothing.
You said you're not self.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Save it for another
time. You can't
do
that to me.
What?
You said good. You said you're not right now. You said that.
Oh, it's good. It's fine.
You're a tease, bro.
Yeah. All right. So, like, you got a lot of muscles.
I have some, yeah.
What's your, like, workout routine like?
A lot of arm squats.
Arm squats?
A lot of arm squats. Classic. It's so above your level, dude. I can't
Swing
even...
an arm? Do you know what an arm squat is?
Arm squats are hey, Strauss, they're so above your level of fitness. If I told you, it would sound
are
like
you're body shaming me?
A little bit, but don't, hey, but like, you know, like.
Fair enough.
Yeah, like, you know.
Your body looks like shit.
I don't want to say it, but. You know? Don't laugh at that.
Don't laugh at that. That's sick. You're body shaming.
I was joking.
Wow. Hold on. Wow. Power Rangers. You're like a Marvel guy, right?
Yep.
Cool. Like, probably Wolverine's your favorite character.
How'd you know that?
I could tell. Like, it's so simple. Like, it's so basic of me. Like, you're like, I love Marvel. Wolverine.
Cyclops? How?
He's a nerd.
100%. You're a nerd.
I'm not a nerd.
Yes, you are. You never call me a nerd. Wow. Your blank cards thrown in the wind.
Yeah.
Like, they're nothing. Look, look.
Oh, okay, hey.
Doesn't matter because they're blank.
There's a lot of these here. I don't want to get rid of them all. That's just wasteful. Can I have...
Sure, go ahead, man.
Bathroom cards. There's a lot of notes.
What's that question right there? There's a question right there.
On
the blank paper. Perfect. Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, here's a good question for you. Why is Taylor Raisin cheating on you?
Huh?
It's Rising.
Rising.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I top... Hey. What? It's Mark it's Wheeler on Stress's Corner.
Raisin?
Hey.
Or Rising. Guys.
It doesn't matter.
Who wrote this?
It's the same thing again. It doesn't matter. Raisin, it doesn't matter, dude. It's, you know, at the end of the day.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Well, I'm on the show.
Okay, right? She's been with that guy, though.
What guy?
You know.
Oh, that Frenchie?
Sure. I'm going there.
Well, look at him.
Whoa. Hot
What's wrong
stuff
with that?
Over here, Mark Wheeler.
He's from
the,
there.
With the Frenchie. Wow. I didn't say it. He said it.
Hey, look.
Something else.
That guy.
What do you gotta say?
The chunk, dude.
Hold on.
You were there. You were there, like, doing your stupid
Excuse
thing
me.
You do. Are you comfortable?
Yeah.
Okay, wow.
Tell everybody about all this drama.
There's no drama. Mike, right? Mike Marston? You know, you talk to him all the time, right?
We're just friends.
Just friends?
You can't be just friends with another guy, okay?
Why not?
I'm your boyfriend. That's how it works. And no one talks to my girlfriend. You know, we've been through this how many times, Taylor?
We're just friends. There was nothing that happened. Ever.
I literally, word for word, just said you cannot be friends with other guys.
I feel like you're being unreasonable.
I feel like you're being stupid. And you know what? You're being a little of a, you know what? Yeah.
The results are in.
What?
And you are not the father. Wow.
Walk home, sister. No, it's a turn.
Hot stuff here!
Hey!
Why?
This is your fault, asshole.
Why is it my fault?
Instigator! You're a piece of shit.
I'm not an instigator.
No, you're,
maybe,
you're a
maybe,
piece of
maybe
shit.
Maybe I am. Maybe I am.
You're a piece of shit.
Okay.
You know what? Next week, I don't got a match. I guarantee you don't got a match.
Probably not.
Yeah, I know. So guess what? Me and you, asshole.
Okay. Cool. Yeah, cool.
See that? Right, yeah, it sucks.
It's amazing. It's amazing.
Yeah!
It's amazing! Alright, guys. That was... Sorry, I'm getting a text message right now. Sick. Probably some trailer for some new stuff. That was another edition of Stratos' Corner. Fuck you, Mark Wheeler. Taylor Raisin.
Mark Wheeler continuing to denying that there's something wrong. And Taylor Rising. Calling his bluff. Have we seen the split of Wheeler and Rising? The answer to come. Right now, though, The face of Superkick'd, Jessie V. He is preparing to take on Homeless Brooks. I've said it many times, the Superkick'd champion in waiting. And a match and a win over Homeless Brooks would make sure that he stays right at the top of the mountain. This is a very ominous Homeless Brooks here. This is a Homeless Brooks we haven't seen before here at Superkick'd. Maybe this is the Adams effect. This is just strange. He looks like he's possessed or, I don't know, a sedated Homeless Brooks here.
Ring the bell.
Bell is rung and we are underway. Jessie V doesn't look like he gives two shits about how Homeless Brooks is or how he's feeling. And what a stiff shot by Jessie V. And Jessie V right now taking it to a lifeless Homeless Brooks. Suplex coming up, making him think about it. And down the hard way. Cover by Jessie V. And toying with Homeless Brooks now. Driving him into the corner. The size and the strength of Jessie V. This man deadlifts human beings for a wet workout. And now tossing Homeless Brooks around like a wrestling buddy. One of those old plush toys. And now, Homeless Brooks starting to come to life here. Was Homeless Brooks playing possum? Oh, wait, no. Jessie B. Sleeper hold on Homeless Brooks. No, Homeless Brooks counters, rocking the jaw of Jessie B. Homeless Brooks now hits the ropes and a shoulder tackle. Jessie B. shoulder through Homeless Brooks, turning him inside out. And a big kick sends Homeless Brooks to the floor.
Brooks, get in there, man. Come on. Come on. Jessie, what are you doing? Come on, get back here. One.
Jessie V, like a Terminator, just gonna systematically dismantle his opponent. Jessie V now with Homeless Brooks, hoisting him up. Pressing Homeless Brooks back into the ring. Impressive strength here by Jessie V. And now, defiantly, Homeless Brooks kicking out. And Homeless Brooks, you can hear him here, wait. Power bomb coming up by Jessie B. No, Hurricane Rana by Homeless Brooks. And right before that, you could hear Homeless Brooks mumbling, "You can't kill me." We'll just have to wait and see about that. Jessie B now. Homeless Brooks dropping his throat across the top rope. Homeless Brooks now underneath, using his quickness to his advantage. Homeless Brooks, big drop kick, but it can't drop Jessie V. Big man still on his feet, drop toe hold, gets the job done. Homeless Brooks hitting the ropes, somersault leg drop, right to the back of the head. And here now, a homeless Brooks. We know going for the cover doesn't get the leg hook and Jesse B powers out. Homeless Brooks now with Jesse B. Jesse B shoving him into the corner. Now Jesse B. Oh, missing with the butt splash. Homeless Brooks just skipping out of the way in the nick of time. Brooks now with Jesse B by the neck. Brooks up going for the bulldog. Can he make the cover? Homeless Brooks oozing over. Hooks the leg. Can't keep Jesse B down.
What?
Two.
And now Homeless Brooks just trying to slug it out here with Jesse B. And now Jesse B, though, with Homeless Brooks by the throat. Jesse B back to his feet. Homeless Brooks kicked to the gut, twisting the arm, driving that knee right underneath the jaw.
Fuck.
Homeless Brooks now hits the ropes. Up. Jesse B catches him into a choke slam. Sickening thud as Homeless Brooks' body meets the mat. And now, power bomb, driving Homeless Brooks to hell. The last ride, it's over. The face of Superkick'd. Future Superkick'd champion, mark my words, Jesse V. Sent back in time to maim and destroy each and every superstar here at Superkick'd. And for Homeless Brooks, maybe if we had not been seen the sedated way, we got Jesse V in the back.
100%. I'm going to enjoy it more.
Love it. Hey, Stratos, be here.
Whoa.
Hi. Hey, good to see you.
Yeah.
Big fan of the SC.
Huh?
Big fan of the SC.
SC? What's SC?
Sorry, that's Stratos Corona. You know that. Everybody knows that.
Okay, cool. I didn't... Wow.
Hey, I was watching it the other day. I know exactly you'd be perfect to be on your show.
Yeah. What's up? Who?
Me!
Listen, you know, I got guests backed up to the future and back to the future. I got guests to 2014. Like, I got a time machine. We're going back in time on this sucker.
So, tell me that again.
Yeah, like, maybe, I don't know, man. We're just really, I don't know, man. I'll talk to you later. It was nice meeting you. Cool, man. Good stuff.
Stratosphere
right.
Booked right. For guest. Will we see Tony Adams on Stratosphere's corner? Hopefully one day, because we need to know more about this Tony Adams and the effect he is having, as we saw earlier on Homeless Brooks in his match with Jesse B. And now, Bruce James. Bruce James wielding that squeegee, hoping that he can avoid being botched James here in this match. And he is going to go toe-to-toe with Channing Decker.
I'm seeing perfect 2021 vision. The Kings of the Six have no time for fate.
One half of the Kings of the Six, Channing Decker.
I'm coming for you, dog.
Yeah! He puts the hard in hardcore and rubbing that title right in the face of Bruce James. We are going to have one hell of a match here in the main event here at Unlisted. Bruce James, Channing Decker, bell is rung. Here we go. All men locking up, and there's Channing Decker driving Bruce James to the mat, powering out of that collar and elbow tie-up.
Bitch, it's Bruce.
Put that down.
Yeah, okay.
Bruce James. Oh! Swinging wildly with that squeegee. Bruce James still hallucinating. Still talking to that squeegee, that inanimate object. And there's Channing Decker with the squeegee misses. And now into the ropes. Leapfrog Bruce James. Corkscrew uppercut. And that rocks Channing Decker, sending him to the outside. Bruce James now, from the middle rope, leaping dropkick, sending Channing Decker to the floor.
That's right. Can you continue? That's right. I got this, right?
Oh, we got it.
Bruce James looking for some reassurance here from the squeegee.
Come on, back in the ring, guys.
Why fight it? Why not just go with it? If it works for the man, hey. Who are we to judge? Well, you know what works? What works for Channing Decker is that steel chair.
Yeah, let me clean up that blood for you, dog. You're leaking. You're leaking.
Channing Decker decking Bruce James with that steel chair.
Chris, if you're listening, I feel so good to be your fucking partner, bro. I love you.
Channing Decker showing some love for his partner. The other half of the Kings of the Six, HBK half-big kid Chris Chambers.
Come on, Brucey, where's your
squeegee? And now Decker, what a chair shot right to the back of Bruce James. Now, Channing Decker, gonna press Bruce James high above his head. Decker now, driving Bruce James right into the brick wall.
Oh, God. You're not in my league, kid. You're not in my league. Come on, guys, back in the ring.
Oh. Referee pleading with Channing Decker to take things back into the ring. Headbutt, and now suplex. No, Bruce James blocking it. Had it well scouted.
Oh, yeah.
And now Bruce James, suplex of his own up and over. Goes Channing Decker.
Come on, guys.
Bruce James now attempting to turn the tide in this match, but it's Channing Decker, thumb to the eye, will stop you every time. And now, with a steel chair in hand, taking the elevator to the top floor.
Bombs away!
Bombs away, Channing Decker! Hooking, no. Just to cover. Had he hooked the leg, he might have had this match won. Channing Decker now trying to twist the head of Bruce James off his body. Decker now with Bruce James. Driving that knee right to the throat. Vicious by Channing Decker here in this match. And now Channing Decker, happy to just stomp away here on Bruce James. Going back to that chair, driving it into the throat.
No, but I want to use the chair. Let me get some of this for you.
Bruce James continuing to fight back. Will it be enough? Sending Decker into the corner. Bruce James charges Decker up and over. Decker Matrix style here. Catching the legs. Swinging Bruce James to the outside. Bruce James slingshot with a forearm right to the side of the head of Channing Decker. Slingshot. But Channing Decker catching Bruce James. Power slam.
Fuck you.
Decker now. 360 leg drop. Can he finish it?
One, two,
Bruce James kicking out.
You gotta learn, kid. Where's that squeegee at?
Channing Decker now, looking for the squeegee. Channing Decker's got the squeegee. Channing Decker! Oh!
Come on, Decker.
Channing Decker! Vicious squeegee shot! And now gonna choke the life out of Bruce James with the squeegee.
No!
Channing Decker measuring Bruce James with that right. Oh, but there's Bruce James. Uppercut. And an enziguri. Bruce James. Right a back suplex. Beautifully done by Bruce James. Question is here, can Bruce James get through this match without botching things? Bruce James has got the squeegee. I don't know if Channing Decker knows. Decker going for a right, blocked by the squeegee. Once again, Bruce James going to the guts and now to the back. Bruce James out of the corner. Corkscrew uppercut. Right into a bulldog. Driving Channing Decker face first into the mat. Hooks the leg for the win. Channing Decker just kicking out. What a match we have here. Bruce James now looking for Bruce Spring Stomp. No! Misses! And a chair shot right to the skull. Channing Decker now with Bruce James. Sidewalk slam on top of a chair. Channing Decker now with Bruce James looking for the tamer. He's got that knee right to the small of the back. He's got it cinched in. Will Bruce James tap? Is Bruce James tapping? No, oh, Bruce James made it to the bottom rope. And now Channing Decker's got to break the hold.
Come on, guys. Come on, back. Come on, Bruce.
Unbelievable resiliency here by Bruce James.
Yeah!
But this, is this the end? Channing Decker seems to think so. Decker now with Bruce James. Up goes Bruce James over the top, countering. Now Bruce James. Oh wait, Channing Decker's got the chair. James has got the squeegee. It's chair versus squeegee. Decker swinging in a miss. Bruce James going low and now to the back. Right to the head. That doesn't even base check. Wait! Bruce James used the squeegee against the chair. The chair struck Channing Decker. Oh, but Channing Decker still kicking out. I thought Bruce James had this match won. Bruce James now. Bruce Spring Stomp connects. Bruce James hooking the leg. No, Channing Decker kicking out.
I tried.
And you can hear Bruce James crying. I tried.
I'm going up top, baby.
Is that the best we can get from Bruce James? Bruce James, though, going to the top rope. And there's Channing Decker with that chair, whipping that chair. Right at Bruce James, and now he's got it open. Wait a second now. Bruce James on the top rope. Channing Decker. Decker now driving Bruce James through a chair. Decker. bunker with a cover! And that's it!
That's what the fuck I thought.
Channing Decker with a thunder bomb, but Bruce James supersized through a chair.
This is the real goddamn.
And picking up the win here in the main event. That's been all for Superkick'd Unlisted this week. We will see you guys again next week for more Superkick'd Unlisted.